Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're taking a look at the Uniq Home Case for the iPad Air. This case comes in three different colors, blue, purple, and red, and it sells for $59. So I have it out of the box already. You don't get anything included other than the case itself, and here it is. This case is made from leatherette, and it has a kind of hole pattern on the front. Textured a little bit, so it gives you a good amount of grip. I call this red. It's really kind of a pink color. So, you know, while they target this as a case for men, maybe the blue would be better. I don't know. I'd rock the pink. Why not? So on the back, it's all one single color, black as well. If I flip it open on the inside, there is microfiber that lines the front flap and then a snap on the back style shell over here that's lined with soft touch material. The iPad Air just snaps right in, no problem. It's not like a violent installation. You don't feel like you're damaging your iPad Air. It comes out easily, which is good, yet it's very secure. So for starters, it does work with the automatic sleep awake function. You can see as I open and close it, the iPad wakes up and then goes to sleep. You'd have all the cutouts you might expect from any, you know, proper iPad case. Cutouts along the bottom for the speaker and the lightning port, another one on the side for the volume up and down and the mute or orientation lock switch, and then all the cutouts across the top and back there for the microphone, the rear-facing camera, the sleep awake, the other mic, and the headset jack. This case does prop up into several convenient angles. You can do this for your video angle, and you can do quite a few different positions here, or you can flip it around and tuck it in like so for a nice angle for typing. Did it the wrong way, it goes like that. And then you can have a nice typing angle that you can prop up into. My iPad is, of course, upside down, but there you go. A nice, convenient, very sturdy angle for typing that way as well. So several different positions that the case can stand up in. This is a nice slim case. It kind of adds a little bit of a spin on a traditional black leather style case. Just adds a nice style element to it. So if you're someone who likes a conservative style case, but you're looking for a little bit of pop, this might be one worth checking out. So that's been my brief look at the Uniq Case, home case for the iPad Air. It sells for $59, and you can learn more about it in the link that I'll have in the video description. I'll also have a link there to my full review of this over on runaroundtech.com. As always, if you have any questions about this or anything else, be sure to drop me a line down below. Otherwise, have a great day.